employment instance of family self-employment means the top 10% is quite high. So the main beneficiaries of a reduction in the foreign labor levy will really be the owners at the top end. And, you know, it will help them. But
they can't see a song, yeah.
In relation to income tax. We've decided to shift our budget as far as possible measures are concerned.
Is there a way for us to look at the deferred payment of the income tax rather than paying installment of over 25% like the rest of the tax?
Frankly, the problem with deferred income tax payments is this. I get a job next year. It's good this year. Better on the cash side. But next year, I've got a double income tax. So, if you postpone things you end up with someone facing very severe cash problems when he does eventually get a job. So I think smoothing it out is better, rather than a complete deferral. And IRAS will be quite reasonable in the way they structure